good, YouTube? It is your girl JBay from Life with JBay, and I am back at it again with another video. So today, as you can see from the title, I'm going to be doing a few hairstyles. I'm not really sure how many I'm going to do yet. I'm just going to go with the flow, see what I come up with. I posted on my story asking what hairstyles did you want me to show. So out of those that you requested, I'm going to do the ones that I can on my natural hair without anything added. Right now my hair is cold washed, so I still, you know, if you know me, I'm transitioning right now from damaged hair. You know, my hair is just very sensitive and it loses its curls like this, so I'm trying to bring them curls back, get them popping again, get them nice, get them juicy, get them all that. They're not that right now, they look like noodles, but it's okay. So I know I'm moving my hands a lot. I'm just gonna put them down. So I'm gonna do these styles. If you like them, give them a try on your hair. If you want me to see them, add me on Instagram when you do it. If this video helps you, let me know down in the comments below. And like and comment and subscribe to this video. You're already here, so you might as well do it. So without further ado, we're gonna get right into these styles. Hopefully they come out cute, because my hair doesn't like cooperating sometimes, but hopefully they come out cute and nice. And yeah, let's get right into it.
I got the words, and next time you'll see it. I really love you, girl.
I love you, Benji.
Yeah, it's me and you, no more wasting time. What you wanna do, wanna make you mine. You can lean on my shoulder if you wanna cry. My love is something you don't ever have to buy. Tell me how you feel, girl, what's on your mind? I'ma keep it real, you're one of a kind. I can see your beauty even if I'm blind. If look could kill, you would be in jail doing time. I need you, can I see you? You can call me if you need to. Tell me something, I'll believe you.
So for this part, I do suggest that you try doing your part with a mirror or something for you to look at so your part won't end up crooked like mine. I don't know. It doesn't really matter to me how my part is, which is why I shrug my shoulders. But please look in the mirror when you do your part so it could be nice and straight like how you like it.
One and two, baby, you're my baby, you're one of a kind. I don't think there's nothing new. We text and now we sext and we not wasting time. Girl, I got a thing for you. We kissing, baby, listen, now I know you're mine. You're the one I call my boo. Now we something, making love and then we showing signs. I feel like we wanted to. Baby, you're my baby, you're one of a kind. I don't think there's nothing new. Me and you, you and me. I think this was destiny. I think this was meant to be. I thank God for blessing me. Every time I see you, I get butterflies. I know you've been hurt way too many times. I'm trying to show you that I ain't like those other guys. When you with me, you gon' feel a different kind of vibe. I like your eyes, I like your smile. I like your hair, I like your style. Every single thing about you really drives me wild. For you, I will walk 100,000 miles. No hesitation, I'm sick of waiting. I'm sick of playing, what you saying? I just really wanna let you know that you are my baby. We text and now we sext and we not wasting time. Girl, I got a thing for you. We kissing, baby, listen, now I know you're mine. The one I call my boo. Now we something, making love and then we showing signs. I feel like we wanted to. Baby, you're my baby, you're one of a kind. I don't think there's nothing new. We text and now we sext and we not wasting time. Girl, I got a thing for you. We kissing, baby, listen, now I know you're mine. You the one I call my boo. Now we something, making love and then we showing signs. I feel like we wanted to. My baby, I'm one of a kind. I don't think there's nothing new.
Honey, sweet little jellyfish. Whoa. I like my women like I like my money.
So sometimes I keep my hair just in these two ponytails because they're cute and nice, they look fun. But if that's not what you prefer, you can also twist them up and put them into two buns as you please.
I know my buns are a little lopsided, but we just gonna rock with it, you know. None of my hairstyles never come out perfect. You know what? None of my hairstyles ever come out perfect, so it doesn't really matter to me. As long as it looks presentable, I'll be having cracks and all that stuff, but it don't matter, girl. As long as you feel confident, that's all that matters. So, those were, I think that was three styles. Oh my God, look at it. Mikey, come here, look. Come here real quick. Every time I move my eyeball, the crack move. Oh my God. Let me fix this, y'all. If y'all got a crack, just spray some water on it. Oh my God. Spray some water on it and just fix it, baby. Just fix it. I forgot to tell y'all, after every style, I didn't want to do it after every style, but after every style, I spray some type of like shine mist or put some oil on it. So the gel and the jam will make it hard. I like soft hair, not hard, you know. That ain't cute. But, so this is the end of the video. Like I said, I hope you guys liked it. If you want more videos like this, I think I'm going to title this like styles to do. I'm about to cut it. Styles to do with side parts, because that's the only thing that I really did. Anyway, oh my God. Oh my God. No. Nope. Yeah, stay. Anyways, I only did a side part. I only did side part styles in this video, so I think I'm going to title it that. Let me just stop touching my hair, because at this point, it's just getting worse. So yeah, like I said, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you want me to do like styles to do with a middle part, I would definitely do that for you guys. I know that people ask me to do the side part with the extended braid, so I'm going to make that a separate video and not put it in this one, because I'm a little lazy and don't feel like doing it. Don't feel like doing it right now. So yeah, that's that. But thank you for watching, guys. Hopefully you learned something from this and you're able to do your hair like mine. And if not, girl, and you could do it better, you better go, because y'all see this mess. Try my best though. Messy hair is better. So anyways, yeah, catch you in my next video. Bye, guys.
Bad bitch, super thin, ass real, it's legit. Nice face with some tits. She ain't tryna be my bitch. She just tryna get some dick. Little salty with the shit. I might fuck her in a whip. I might take her on a trip. Bad bitch, super thin, ass real, it's legit. Nice face with some tits.